Ambassador.
Thank you very much, John. As John noted, I just got back from Caracas. I was there for the dialogue is taking place, as I think many of you know, in a highly charged political environment and amidst economic and social distress. It's a fragile but a very important process, and it's a good faith effort to find a peaceful way out of the political impasse that has crippled Venezuela. In our opinion, it represents the best opportunity to achieve such a goal. In other words, a peaceful way out of a political impasse. And it's worthy of our support, and it's worthy of the support of the international community, and we will continue to do so as long as it remains viable. His Holiness is the Pope's decision to meet with President Maduro in Rome and to send one of his most experienced diplomatic fixers to Caracas to sit with the sides this past weekend and to lay out a dialogue process that will meet again on November 11th. From our point of view, really is the last best effort to try to find a negotiated peaceful solution to this. Absent this dialogue process, Venezuela will find itself in a state in which both the government and the opposition will have to measure themselves through their ability to put people onto the streets.